Hi, my name is Ieva Kibirkstis, and I'm on the women's soccer team at the Mount.
I'm from Montreal, Quebec, Canada. The reason I came to the Mount is because of basically the scenery and how pretty it is around here, and also all the really nice people.
I'm majoring in psychology, minoring in sports management. I hope to continue my studies in sports psychology, get a master's, and either become a counseling sports psychologist or become a soccer coach, which is my ultimate dream.
I decided to play for the Mount soccer team because of all the potential we have with the team and because of all the friends that I've made on the team as well.
My family is Lithuanian, so Eastern European and French Canadian. It's a pretty funny combination, especially with my mom, who always replaces W's with B's and the other way around, so you never know if they're talking about the neighbor Owen or if she's talking about the oven. Always gets confused. It's a funny combination, I guess. French Canadians can be pretty out there and sarcastic, so that's really fun. And yeah, my family's pretty wild.
My hobbies are listening to music or finding new music. I'm really into like finding new things that like some people don't know about and going to their shows that are really cheap and small venues, and it's a lot of fun. I also like to run and read about soccer and play soccer and watch soccer.
Something that people don't know about me is that I can speak French. So I went to French school actually my whole life until I came to the Mount. And I play for the Lithuanian national soccer team.
If I could trade places with anyone in the world, it would have to be Alex Morgan on the US women's national team, because I mean, she's living the dream. She plays professionally, she plays for a national team, and she's been so successful at it. And trading places with her would be pretty awesome, because you get to travel the world, and I mean, having that level of success has got to be unbelievable too.
I would live in Rio de Janeiro in Brazil. I was there for 2 days over the summer while traveling somewhere else, and it was the most beautiful place. The soccer is just everywhere, on the beaches and everything. It's so beautiful, all the tropical forests, and the people are nice. It was just the best place ever, and I wish I could live there forever.
I started soccer when I was 4 or 5. Basically, that's just what you did. Your parents just made you go play rec soccer. So yeah, started at that age. All I really cared about was my pretty cleats and my new jersey and frolicking around in the flowers and stuff. But yeah, eventually I started getting much more into it, and it became a passion, and now it's the best thing in the world.
I think my parents have had the most influence with me for my soccer career, because I mean, my dad was at every single one of my games. He drove me to every single practice, every single game. My mom was always there to help me if things weren't going so well. I'd always be in the kitchen, kind of like miserable. And she like had experience. I mean, she played professional ping pong, which is kind of weirder, but table tennis. And yeah, so she has some kind of experience with like the whole competitive thing. So it's surprising how much we found in common, and she was able to really help me around with that stuff a lot too. So
I don't know what there isn't to love about soccer. I mean, it's over the years it really became like a huge passion for me, and it's just everything about it. And so creative. So anytime you watch a soccer game or play a soccer game, there's so many different variations to it. The creativity behind it is just amazing. And like, I think the other huge thing is how it brings people together, but also brings nations together. Like, it changes countries that are at war, all of a sudden are at peace because of soccer, because of the World Cup. Like, it is fascinating. And it's such a simple sport. All you need is a soccer ball, you know, and it makes everyone happy. So I think it's a great sport. I'm definitely going to be involved in soccer, hopefully for the rest of my life. I hope to be one of those like 65-year-old ladies just playing rec league soccer on the corner. Like, that would be my dream. I mean, I'm trying to coach, so I'm trying to be stuck in soccer. I've been coaching for a few years now, and I've realized it's really what I want to do. It's my passion. So hopefully I'll be playing soccer for the rest of my life, or at least coaching it for the rest of my life.
Soccer definitely affected the rest of my life. I mean, when it comes to organizing and managing my time, it's soccer. I always had to work around soccer since even high school. So you have to make sure you get all your homework done. If you want to be social, you have to plan that around your soccer practice time, soccer games. So that was definitely a big thing. I think also I became more of a leader in like certain situations, like group situations, if we have group projects or whatever for class. And I think it's made me more, you know, out there, more assertive also, and it's definitely built my character.
I've never really been involved in any other sport. I'll play street hockey when I'm at home, and that's about the extent of any kind of sport I can play.
If I had to compete against anyone in soccer, I guess it depends. I mean, if I had to play against a men's team, it'd be Barcelona. I'd get, obviously get trampled, but I mean, it's the best team in the world. And I can't imagine even like the lower league teams playing against Barcelona's gotta be a dream because they're playing against the best players in the world. As for women's, I don't know. I mean, it'd be cool to play against some of the higher league, like WPS teams or whatever, but yeah. As a freshman at the Mount, we played University of Maryland. And we got pretty much demolished, but it'd be fun, I don't know, if the Mount could play them again, because I think we're a better team now and everything too, and it's been fun to play them again. Some of the highest achievements I've had in my soccer career would have to be one, making the Lithuanian U17 national team. When was that? Like 2007, 2008. That was just the craziest thing, and the fact that they kept me on was great. And the best thing with them is probably with the senior team. I got like the best defender award at a tournament, and that was just the coolest feeling in the world. And also, scoring my first goal with Lithuania, like I remember basically being on the verge of tears because it was the best thing that ever happened to me. Playing for your country is just unbelievable. So that was definitely fantastic. Any words of wisdom for high school seniors? Train hard, practice harder. I mean, fitness is a huge thing. You have to make sure that your soccer's on point too. Your first touch and everything is really important. And just do it because you love it. My dreams for the Mount soccer team are that they achieve the success that we've been dreaming for years. I mean, it's such a good group of girls, and our recruits that come in are always great too, and we always get along. We have such a great team bond, so I really wish the best for them, and I hope they really do get to NEC finals and prove themselves for who they really are.